Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. Can you please focus on our game?
I can have it going as it's going. I'm a multitasker. You need to focus on this game because I just...
Hey, man.
Are you okay? You had kind of a little fit. I thought everything was coming down there. Are you ready?
Yes.
Well, I'll switch over to your show because you're not ready.
Are you ready?
All right. Okay, you good to go?
Actually, I'm not ready.
Oh, my God. Ready to go? 3, 2, 1. Streak is over. Streak is over.
Don't look at the screen.
Streak is over. Streak is over.
I'm gonna get rid of Chris Masters.
No love found.
I'm gonna release him because somebody hasn't been good to Eddie Guerrero.
When I was
Eddie's coming back home. Yeah.
Don't hurt.
Where's Eddie?
Into the ground.
Eddie's 78, dope. Rivalries, 12 weeks deep. 1-1-1-1-1. Jolie Batista, good. Kane, Booker T, good. Edge, Big Show, good. JBL, Charlie Haas, good. Jabari, bam, schedule. Let's do this. Main event, match type. Singles match, no manager. We're gonna go Triple H, Batista for the main, and then we'll put them in the semi-main next week. Let's put it for the title. Kane, Book, Edge, Show. We have to actually, rivalry, Edge and Big Show. Actually, let me check. Show and Eugene are both out for with minor injuries. This is taking a long time. Okay, Orton, Edge and Show, JBL, Haas. Okay. Kane? I really don't like going first match type. We're just changing it.
Begin
we do another
to spaz
handicap
with a
match. I'm freaking out. I'm dead. Here's I'm freaking out. Not good for me. Kane, Booker T.
When I beat
that
him.
Shouldn't be the semi-main, but I'm spazzing right now.
Hey, when you need him.
Single. No manager. Hurricane. Daivari. Cruiserweight title. Match three, we're gonna go tag match. JBL and Danny Basham against Spike Dudley and Charlie Haas. There we go. We're actually gonna. Fine. We're gonna go Edge versus Eddie Guerrero. In this one, handicap match, Booker T, Kane against Sylvain. Tag title match.
30 seconds.
Oh, F. Singles match, Randy, Mary versus Doug. 1, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good.
1, control it down.
What a show! What a show I just booked!
How'd you do?
That might be the best show that I've booked so far.
How'd you do? Let's get that one ready.
Yeah, don't look at my stuff.
I'm not looking at anything. Alright. You all set?
Time to reconvene, boys.
You all set? You ready? Ooh. You ready?
What is it? Wheel Snipe Selly? Wheel Snipe Selly, boys! There we go. You know, you got it. I'm about to hit that celly on him. Oh! Celebration. It's hockey speak.
You wouldn't get it. Wow!
You wouldn't get it. It's hockey speak, you know.
Did you just buy a signed Pavel Bure Stanley Cup jersey?
For what? No.
That's right. I did.
Yeah. Why?
Because!
Just buys it for no reason.
The Canucks have come
close
to winning.
You can't even go to Pracky in that thing. Come on.
Oh my God. Just because you abbreviate it doesn't make it cool, man.
See, you just did it too!
That's right, but I'm cool.
No, incorrect.
Are you ready or what?
Here with me.
Damn.
You should.
Yeah, he took him. He took him. Eddie would be upset.
To my life. Wanna have you now.
God, man.
I wanna.
Eddie would be right up in there. He's gone. Crap. There we go. And Cena. Okay, well, he took Eddie.
Time
Got to defend against. Let's go Ray. Let's make that for the IC title. I'm hoping that Sean drops that. Singles here. And Dupree are my tag champs. Let's have them go against Christian and Carlito. Stacy have a hot rivalry going. Let's make it for the title. Cena and Carlito, damn it. That was Paul London. Go Carlito. John Cena, they got a rivalry going. Girls can do a submission match, I believe. Carlito and Tori. Should leave a steel cage. Flair, Regal, Chavo. Flair, Regal, Chavo. Okay, so I got Flair. Let's see here. I got Lita and Tori. Carlito and Cena. Stacy and Trish. YDJ with Renee against Christian and London. Eddie is stolen, which, whatever. That's whatever. And I got HBK and Ray for the IC. IC title on the line, tag titles on the line, women title on the line. We're good to go. Good to go. 10 seconds left. All right. We're advancing the shows here. Over to yours.
Give it.
Simulate it up. So you feel good about this? You feel good about
it? I feel great.
Okay.
For you.
Just checking.
Come on, bruh.
Don't brah me.
Simulate! Match one, Daivari.
New?
I don't remember. Yes, new.
My God.
New Cruiserweight Champion, Daivari.
Okay.
Yes, Kazuro, you always come through. Match two, Randy Orton versus Doug Basham. Doug Basham beats Randy Orton.
Randy, you might as well just give Randy over to me.
Why'd I do that?
Because he's clearly.
JBL and Danny Basham successfully defend their tag team championships against Charlie Haas and Spike Dudley.
Okay.
Even that rivalry between JBL and Charlie going strong. Match four.
Sylvain on a tear. That's good.
Sylvain defeats Booker T and Kane. Sylvain coming off a huge win against Triple H and
Batista. Did you book Eddie in the match five or main event?
Match five.
Okay.
Yeah, it's great. Eddie Guerrero defeats Edge in the semi-main event.
Nice.
Oh, he does his little stupid thing. He does his little stupid thing because he thinks that I don't get excited because he's you took him from me and I already knew.
I knew. Yeah. I did already know.
You knew.
You watch it back. I called it.
Whatever.
I know my roster inside and out.
Phrasing?
Yeah, it's phrasing. It's like the back of your hand. You don't actually know the back of your hand.
Main event. New heavyweight champion. Batista defeats Triple H.
I really wanted Batista to get so mad that he jumped over before Mania.
You wanted him to, but clearly he's not going to.
He might.
Clearly he's not
going
to. Winning the championship in Hawaii.
Yeah.
Batista in Hawaii, they love him in Hawaii.
They love him everywhere.
They do, but in Hawaii, they love him. And then to win the championship over there, he's a happy guy. He's a happy camper.
Solid show.
Happy camper.
Solid show.
Happy camper.
Let's check out some Raw. Simulate. Start us off, prove yourself, triple threat. We're in Blackpool, England.
Yeah.
Where Regal picks up the win. You want to talk about loving Batista? In Blackpool, England, Mr. Riggs. He's up there.
Do they love him in Blackpool?
That's where he's from.
He's from Blackpool?
Yeah.
Did you look that up?
No, I just know Riggs.
You got him a hometown win?
I'm a fan.
Is he from Blackpool? Let me look that up.
Literally look it
Fact
up.
Fact check.
Go ahead. I don't argue things unless I'm 100% sure.
That's incorrect.
I promise you, he's from Blackpool, England.
Not from Blackpool, England.
He totally is.
No, he's not. Where's he from?
Codsall.
Bam.
From where?
Codsall.
Not Blackpool.
Is that where he's announced from?
That's what matters. Not Blackpool.
It says
born. But where does it say?
Bam.
Where does
Bam.
It say announced
Bam.
From or residing in?
Build from. You, sir,
I
are
only,
incorrect.
No, no. I only know
you,
this.
You, sir, are the weakest link.
He's built from Blackpool.
You know how I know
he
that?
He wasn't born.
Exactly, so he's not from there.
You know
there.
How I know that?
How?
Because back when I was just a fan.
So now?
I remember, yes.
Go to the rest of the show.
Match 2, submission match, Lita with whatever submission she uses.
Yep.
Tapping out Tori Wilson.
Mm-hmm.
Ladder match, Carlito mm-hmm. picking it up against John Cena.
Okay.
Stacey Keibs.
Yep.
Retaining
mm-hmm.
the women's title. Jericho and Rene Dupree.
Ooh, okay.
Retaining against Christian and Paul Lynn. I was nice. Kind of hoping they dropped it, but they didn't.
Yeah.
And Rey Mysterio, new IC champion. Wow. Finally, HBK, wow. back from injury, is not double champion because he was massacring me by being double champion.
I really needed to keep that double champion.
Shoo. I'm glad.
That was really helping me out.
Yes. So now, seeing that, what do you think?
I think I won.
You always think you win.
Because I believe in myself. Is that such a bad thing?
Well, you're delusional, though. Check it out, my friend. You stole them, so you should actually get it.
Yeah! How much? 40,000! 40,000! Let's go!
Did you think it was 400?
I did!
I did! Okay, all right. How long is Big Show injured, by the way?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, just a friendly conversation.
We're not friends.
Wow.
Let's go.
All right.
You're the alternate GM.
Reports. SmackDown results.
Wow, look at that.
That's a well-built show.
What a well-built show.
It's a well-built show.
Wow. Wow.
3 stars, very nice.
Hold on. Go back.
What?
Just look at it. I just want to.
Oh, my God. No. A little better built show.
But that, not that as good of a show.
That actually could have gone either way, but I think you had the edge for stealing Eddie.
Not think. I know I had the edge because I made a better show.
Okay, well, you're still, what, 3 million fans down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come Mania, you're about to be hurting.
On to the next
Mania,
one.
About to be hurting.
On to the next
Ladies
one.
And gentlemen. Another one for the good guy.
Ooh,
right here. Hurrah, hurrah, whatever will be, shall be. Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray! That's 3 cheers for me.
Is it?
Yeah.
Give yourself
yeah.
some more cheers.
Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, keep it tight. Don't touch me.
Well, that's my
well,
thing.
What?
That's my thing.
What?
Don't touch me.
You know what? Just, matter of fact,
don't wheel me
there
off.
There we go. See you guys. Zoom in on me. No, that's the table.
Well, don't
well,
start
what?
It then.
This is my studio.
Yeah, give me my pen back.
Keep it tight. This table has wheels. Don't you? You drew on me?
You're a petty man.
He drew on me. I'm a petty man?
Yeah.
You drew. Look at this. Don't you?
End the show, man.
Keep it tight. But he drew on me.
That's right.
It's permanent.
And I do it again.
Don't you? Keep it tight.
Keep it tight.
Don't you say it. I already stopped recording.